think I reported Christie with his second three, but he actually knocked down all three threes, three or four from the field from Christie. The only offense thus far for the Clippers.
Good work inside by Miller to get the offensive rebound.
It's almost having to wait there too long to eat. Your mouth's watering. You got that three lined up. It took too long to get Gigi the ball at the top of the key.
You can relate after having to watch you this morning, knowing you had an early game when you were going to get lunch.
In the stands, probably about 10 rows back, as we had an earthquake during the debut of Zion Williamson, as the scoreboard was swaying up top. Now this is where you, as a defender like Scottie Pippen, you got a 6'7 guy trying to handle the basketball against you. You want to get in and put pressure on, but Jordan Miller, more than capable of handling the basketball. It only takes one to start a fire.
Good defense by Giroux, not giving him airspace. They swing it around, and Jordan Miller knocks down the three.
Grizzlies were the number two seed in the West two seasons ago. They had Tyus Jones as that backup. Tyus Jones, of course, no longer with the Grizzlies organization. Scottie Pippen Jr. trying to take over that role.
Miller, a great finish as he hit the deck.
The Grizzlies want to go. They want to get that fifth foul on Jordan Miller.
Instead, they foul him as he hits a three. A four-point chance for Jordan Miller.
That's why the Grizzlies want to go at him on the defensive end. They want him off the floor because they know what he's capable of offensively. Steps in, knocks down the three ball with the contact opportunity for the four-point play with Jordan Miller, who have been waiting their opportunity. And now with no Paul George, I do believe we will see much more playing time for those younger players.
Miller again, hits again.
However,